Thank you so much for checking out our video cast at KMBC.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center on this Sunday night, preparing you for your work week. We have a couple frontal systems, one that's already passed us by. You probably didn't notice it. A very warm day on Sunday. But this secondary one's going to move down pretty quick. Estimated time of arrival mid-morning on Monday. A stray sprinkle is possible, say during the pre-dawn hours, but otherwise you're really not going to notice much. Here it is on future scan as we start it up. Here you look to the northwest, about 1 in the morning to about 3 or 4. There's that possibility of that stray shower, primarily north of 36 Highway. A few stray sprinkles could make it as far south as the 435 loop, but as you see here, it's not going to last long. We'll be breaking back out in the sunshine by mid-morning, if not the early afternoon. So what we're expecting is a northwest wind at 10 to 20 miles per hour and stronger. By 1 o'clock in the afternoon, the high temperature at that time, only about 49 degrees. That's in spite of total sunshine. Looking in our advanced planning section, it looks like another chance of rain comes in on the 21st and the 22nd during Thanksgiving week. Looking dry for the plaza lighting, but another chance of rain and or snow coming in the 26th and the 27th of November. So jot that down on your calendar. It does look like it's going to be, once again, a pretty warm period, at least to start the 7-day off, 45 to 64 degrees with windy conditions on Monday, cooling down to 58 on Tuesday, even cooler on Wednesday. But then we start to warm back up by Friday, back near 60 degrees. Saturday, mostly dry, but a chance of a stray shower coming in late Saturday into Sunday. 58, the morning temperature, afternoon high of 68 degrees, and that is above average for this time of year. Pop chart, only about a 20% chance of a sprinkle you're going to run into on Monday, 30% chance of that same situation on Sunday afternoon. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.